in the grottos of northern Israel, and in the depths of the rocks, there is this living water. Reminds me of what we may or may not find in the depths of our hearts. Is it living water, or would we find something different?